Cross System. Cross System equals backward 8. From the salida to the side, we change system. Left with left of the follower, right with right of the follower, feet together. Do the tap here before exiting. And then, in parallel system, we close. From the other point of view, change weight, salida to the side. Here, the leader steps with left and makes a follower steps with left. Right with her right. Feet together, change weight, tap, outside partner, and close. And then here we are again in the change of weight situation. For the follower, salida to the side, backward 8, backward 8, exit, exit, and the leader makes you close. One more time, salida to the side, 8, backward 8, last one, back, back, one more step, it's a closing. Beginning, salida to the side. In this two step, my partner is in front of me. Now, after I close, after stepping with my right, her left leg is free of weight, and I will step with my right outside partner, meaning she will be from the center towards my right. And then I bring her back in front of me and we can close. So it will be, if I am the follower and I am following you, you take me to the side. You make me do a backward 8. Backward 8 here, you step with your right. Now, when I am going to step backward with my left, you step with your right here. So I am on your right side. The follower is on your right side. And then, here you will find the space to come back in front. One more step, and close.